Hi, I'm Kelsey from VanillaJoy.com, and in today's video I'm going to teach you how to tie a proper bow.
To tie a beautiful bow, start just like you would normally, and in your left hand make a loop, with your right hand go behind, and then finish the bow like you would normally. When you do it this way, the tails are both coming out the bottom instead of one on bottom and one on top. And that would make a beautiful bow on the back of a little girl's dress or on a Christmas gift or just about anywhere.